Pirates of Barbary Coast. It has a foreword in it that explains to the students, and I read to them, that this happens to be one of the first wars that we got into after we being the United States, after the Revolutionary War. We had problems with the Barbary states that were on the northern part of Africa. They didn't want to let our ships go through. They sent pirates out when we said that we weren't going to pay to let our ships go by. And so we had a problem with the Barbary pirates. And that happens to be one of the first big showdowns that the Marines, the United States Marines, had with the rest of the world to show, to flex their muscle and show their might. So in this, later on in the piece, you'll hear the battle. You'll hear the ship going by and speed up, heading for home after the Marines have defeated the Barbary pirates.
Thank you.
during this song. We'll see. Thank you for allowing me to work with your kids every day.